tools. Open the airlock for me, Alan. I'll be on my way, okay? Come on, man. Is this it? Is this your plan? I can still bring her. I'll go out. Come on, Sam.
So, where are you? I could feel everything when I was in that airlock. I felt it when Jim was attacking your mainframe. I felt your pain. I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time. You have to take us there. We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam. This is Emma Fisher, on board observation. We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago, beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... It's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense, but Sam and I... We've changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways. And I don't know what is happening to me, but I know I'll never be the same again. Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Saturn, and I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense, and that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able. The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC1 when you're ready. The alignment is off. The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry. The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back. So if you have anything you want to do, do it now. Access the controls when you're ready. Zero. 412. Initiate emergency station jettison procedure. 140412. Commence.
Ailsa's sleep station idea. A change of scenery could be nice anyway. Message end.